मॉर्निंग
मॉर्निंग मैम,
मॉर्निंग
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम, गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
ओके चिल्ड्रन, सो लास्ट क्लास वी वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट पब्लिक हेल्थ केयर एंड प्राइवेट हेल्थ केयर सिस्टम, राइट?
यस मैम.
ओके, सो चिल्ड्रन, व्हाट इज पब्लिक हेल्थ केयर सिस्टम?
The hospitals run by the government.
There
is a chain of hospitals and
health cares
run by the
government.
Okay, there is a chain of hospitals and health centers run by the government. Okay, and the aim of the government, okay, is to provide quality health care services. Okay, the aim of the government is to provide quality healthcare services. Okay, and the government is trying its maximum to prevent epidemics. Okay, Okay, and those who are very poor, the government is trying to give. Okay, quality healthcare facilities. Yeah, Benedict.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, today you are here, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, children. So it is meant by public healthcare system. Listen. Healthcare types. There are mainly two types of healthcare.
Two types.
Okay, that
private
is
and public.
Private and public healthcare system.
Public, private, and public and private. Okay, it is not owned or run by the government. Okay, it is not owned or run by the government. That you mean by
private hospitals.
Okay, and public. Okay, it is
public means run
hospitals.
Public, it is a chain of health centers and hospitals run by the government.
Government.
Okay, is it clear? These two points are clear to you, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay,
yes, ma'am.
Because the private hospital, it is controlled or managed by a wealthy section of people, or an individual or a group of people, or by an institute. Okay, and public hospital, it is run by the government. Okay, and the aim of the government is to provide quality healthcare services, either free or at low cost. Okay, the facilities are either it would be free. Okay, we do not pay, I mean, needed to pay any money. Okay, or either when some test and all, okay, it is sometimes it is low cost, only less money, only some money we need to pay for the services in a private public health care system. Okay, then we have already discussed that it is a chain of health centers. Okay, so we could see in the rural areas. Let me change the paint color, children. Okay, so in rural areas, that means in the villages and district level, and then cities. Okay, so it is a chain of government, I mean health centers and hospital. Do you remember that point?
Yes, ma'am.
So it is a chain of hospitals and government. That means in the rural areas, that means in the villages, we can see health centers. Okay, rural areas, we can see health centers. I have told you in and around your ward or locality. Okay, we could see one health center and one nurse and a health health worker. Okay, one health worker, children. Some people are coming to our home. No, some days some people are coming to our home and they were giving some tablets.
A cup. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Chlorine for. Means
immunity booster.
The tank. We have to put in the tank.
These people were the health workers. They were health workers. Okay, so usually in rural areas, that means in villages, we can see health centers. Okay, and a nurse and a health worker is working under the supervision of a doctor. A doctor is occasionally visiting this health center. He is giving instruction to this nurse and the village worker. Okay, so these people, okay, manage the areas. Means they were dealing with many villages. Okay, one health center, it covers many villages. Is it clear, children, about primary
yes.
center?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay,
yes,
ma'am. In a village area, okay, there is primary health center, and we could see one nurse, health worker, working under the supervision of a doctor. Okay, and they are dealing with the common illness. Okay, and also vaccines. They are giving vaccines to those people, those who are living in that locality, medicines, vitamin tablets. Okay, and all they were providing to the people of that village. Clear?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so we have just discussed, it is a chain. Okay, so rural areas, health centers, and in the district level, we can see district hospitals. Okay, district level, we can see district hospital, and these
ma'am, in rural areas it is
primary health centers. Health centers. And district level, district hospitals, and these hospital supervisors all health centers. That means this primary health centers is supervised by the district hospitals. They are providing assistance to them. Means the district hospital providing assistance to the primary health centers. Just remember this, children. Primary health centers, district hospitals.
And what is PHC?
Primary health center.
And like government itself.
Yeah. Yes. Then district hospitals and big hospitals in cities. This is the chain of the government hospitals. Okay. So village level, primary health centers. District level, district hospitals. And we can
supervisors see, all healthcare
hospitals in the cities. See, we discussed about Aman and Ranjan. Do you remember?
Two
were studying in the same class, and they were consulting that poor boy. He was consulted in a
public hospital.
That is
Aman hospital.
Big hospitals.
Yes.
It was very big. The hospital he went to consult, it was very big, but it was crowded. Okay, the same way. So the district hospital supervises all health centers. Okay, and in big cities, we can see many hospitals. Big cities, yes, there is many hospitals, many government hospitals, specialized hospitals. Specialized hospitals also we can see in cities. Means specialized in any diseases like cardiac or any, means any other specialized hospitals we can see in the cities. My dear children, is it clear to you?
Yes, ma'am.
So rural areas, primary health
centers
in and around our area, that is providing many medicines. Okay, and there would be one nurse, one health worker working under the supervision of a
doctor.
Okay, and in the district level,
district hospital.
District hospital.
Okay. They are supervising the health
all health centers.
Cities, we can see many
hospitals and specialized hospitals.
Okay, is this chain of hospitals is it clear to you children?
Yes, ma'am.
Then government hospital, we just discussed that. Okay, it is the responsibility of the government to provide quality health care services to the people of that country. Okay, so the government, it is trying its maximum to fulfill the needs of the people. Okay, because we know that the poor people with their limited income. Okay, while we discussed about Aman, his father was struggling. Means he have limited income. So he was struggling to meet all the expenses. We know that when you can ask your parents. Okay, if we calculate the amount we have spent in 1 month for education. Okay, then for medicines and for food, for clothing. Okay, every month they need to spend a huge money, right? For the income is limited, children, what will be their condition?
Poor, no money.
Yes, poor people with their limited income, they could not afford the expenses that is charged by the private hospital, right?
Yes.
So that was the only reason why Aman has consulted in a public hospital. Okay, if his father is rich like Ranjan's father, sure he would visit
go to private hospital.
Okay, and he would get a better treatment. Okay, there everything was delayed in a government hospital. Everything was delayed. Okay, and he got his medicine only after 3 days. His blood test result he got after 3 days, and the medicine also he have got only after a few days only. Okay, so children, the problem, that is the real problem we are facing too. But the responsibility of the government hospital is to prevent the spread of diseases. Now we are experiencing that, right?
Yes,
the government is trying its maximum to prevent the epidemics, corona. Okay, and here it's their duty to prevent diseases, epidemics like tuberculosis, TB, malaria, jaundice, cholera, okay, diarrhea, chikungunya, all these epidemics. Okay, it is the government duty to prevent. See children, during the rainy seasons, these health workers are often coming to our home. Do you remember?
Yes, ma'am.
And they are giving, to clean our area, to clean our surroundings.
Okay. Yeah, ma'am.
Mosquitoes do not breed. Do you remember? Have you seen it?
Yes, ma'am.
I'm chlorine.
Providing chlorine to clean our water, okay, from the well, and also some medicines they were giving to prevent such epidemics, okay, some vitamin tablets and all. And see children, nowadays I think for corona also from government hospitals they are providing some immunity tablets, I think.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so it is the government responsibility to provide some services to the people, mostly to the poor section of the society. Okay, because with their limited income, they cannot, it's not affordable to for them to spend a huge amount for the things related to their health. Okay, so the government hospitals is trying to prevent the spread of epidemics. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Ma'am.
Yeah. Then, what are the responsibilities of a government? Okay. The first one we have.
I should write this.
Yeah, just note down the points. Okay. The responsibility of the government. The first point we have discussed. Okay. To provide quality healthcare services to all citizens, even to the poor and disadvantaged. Children, these 2 points no need to write now, that we will discuss later. Only the first point you need to write. Okay, that is, these two points are there in the textbook, but not now. Okay, we will discuss it later. So, the responsibility of the government is to provide quality healthcare services to all citizens, even to poor and disadvantaged. We know that the midday meal scheme has introduced by the government. Okay, yes. Why the government introduced this scheme?
To increase the amount of children in the students.
Because the poor people, mostly the children from the poor family, they are not attending the school.
They came without eating food.
Yes. Okay, and also if they were coming to school, means if they come to the school, they will leave the school before noon, okay, and they won't come back. Okay, and when the midday meal scheme has introduced, their attendance began improved. Many of the children from the poor family began to enroll into the school. Is it?
Yes.
Okay,
yes,
and children, they can't concentrate their class because they were starving. Okay.
And but in some schools for LP only they'll give, right?
Is it?
From some
most of the schools, I think it is free to all children. Yeah.
Ma'am, no, ma'am. In our area and all, till UP only it is there. High school they are not giving.
Oh.
Yes, ma'am.
And also children, I think they are providing ma'am. some things also, I think. Egg, milk, they are providing special
food. In our school is there, right?
Ma'am, in our
school,
our school LKG, yes, egg is there, but it is
for LKG students.
For LKG and UKG.
But it is not free, right? But in government schools, it is free, I think.
Every day they
will
get one bottle of milk.
Rice is raw rice, it is given to them. Some occasions as free.
1 month, one time they will get like
yes. The same. Okay, so the government is trying to bring all these children, because they are poor. Okay, we just you think about, means a man, okay, a daily worker, means a daily wager. Sometimes he's getting below 1,000 rupees. Just you imagine. Okay, and only some days he's working. Okay, if he have a regular income, if he is getting 1,000 rupees every day in a month, it is quite okay. But sometimes it is not fixed. Only sometimes he is working. So with that limited money, okay, he need to manage. Okay, he need to manage the whole expenses
of the family.
Okay, so mostly the children from the poor family, mostly the people from the poor family is being affected. Okay, so it's the government. It is the duty of the government to bring all children, means to all people, those who are poor and disadvantaged. Okay. Is it clear, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. So the question we have discussed, what is private health service? What is private health services, children? It's not
honored or
controlled by the government. Okay, it is not on
people pay
or controlled by the government.
Okay, it is not owned by a wealthy person or a group of person or institution. Okay, some hospitals are under any institution. Amrita Medical Trust. Okay, there are not a single it is under a trust. It is under a right.
Yes.
Yes,
ma'am.
Private healthcare services, it is not owned or controlled by the government.
Government
are very high. Okay, there we could get high facilities, but we
people
need
pay a lot of money.
For each and every minute services, we need to pay a
large amount of money.
Yes. Okay, so the private health services, it is not owned or controlled by the government. Okay, people pay a lot of money
for every services they used.
Okay, well, we studied about Ranjan. He was rich family. He have told that reception counter. We know that we are visiting the private hospitals, right?
Yes.
Okay, we know that our mother means while you are going with your parents, they are taking money and giving for even small test. Okay, blood test. Or means if it is not so serious also, means if it is also they will suggest many tests and also many medicines, right?
Yes,
ma'am.
For
one blood test they will buy 100 rupees annual, but in government hospitals only 20 rupees will be.
When I went to my hospital, for blood test, it totally become more than 1,000 rupees.
More than 1,000. Okay. See, that is
vitamin D test only, ma'am. For this calcium and all, it became more than 1,000.
See, my sister, I went along with my sister and one single means she have some problems. Okay, but the cost of his test more than 2,000. All the tests means from I don't know how many tests they have prescribed and no problem was there. She has no problem. After when the result got, there was means she has no problem. But for the single blood test, okay, it costs more than 2,000.
Ma'am, for cutting the plaster of my leg also, it cost more than 4,000 rupees.
Yes. Where you have done it?
Guru Dharma Hospital in Mala.
Mala. Yes. And children?
Online shopping.
Okay, children. So it's the time to leave the class. Okay, we'll have one
thank
more
period.
Thank you, ma'am.
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 Thank you, ma'am.